95 miles an hour in on the corner. For momentous first down for Cade Anderson. LSU needs five more of them, up by four. Alex Madera. Left side, strike one. Madera is going to take time here. Scott Forbes, an offensive timeout. Left on left, love side, fastballs in that spot. You can't do anything.
You can't do anything at all there
this year. Drops one in for strike three. Colby Wilkerson's a switch hitter. He's going to turn around here at that from the right side. His splits are pretty much equal as a righty against lefties or as a lefty against righties. Outside. Like Jay Johnson probably wants to keep him in this type of pitch range. It's 13 pitches earlier today. That's the two and
Anthony Cook.
What you're looking at is Gavin Guidry. Maybe to see Honeycutt. Now or next inning. 3-0 from Cade Anderson. Sending started with an infield single. Cade has come back with two Ks. Pitch one. Is that it for Cade Anderson?
Guidry, I mean, looking at the numbers, I'm going to call it a slurve. They call it a slider, but for me, it has a little bit more hump and will throw it a whole lot.
Stop muttering to himself as he came on. Told us last year, when I'm pitching, I make everything personal. Honeycutt down the line. Will it stay fair? No.
I have to think, too, that guess who else?
Gavin Guidry, 0-1. So it was a fastball, and it's nothing at two. Harry won't.
You want to, I mean, here's the thing. You can go with that fastball. Maybe just reach out a little bit more. Umpire has been calling that fastball a little bit off that plate away. So as a catcher, I would still maybe throw that fastball and just go out a little bit more and see if you can expand that zone. Or you could go with that breaking ball down in the dirt.
Gavin Guidry told us. It's 1-2. Yes. Two balls and two strikes. Three straight fastballs.
They got away from the breaking ball after Vance Honeycutt hit a home run foul. Maybe he goes back to it here, or if he sticks with that fastball away.
2-2. Full count on Honeycutt.